All right, what's going on, guys? This is Dark Hawk here with a another gaming setup video, actually. I've been waiting a long time to do this because the last couple of months, I've been living at my grandpa's and I had a really shitty setup there, and it was just not worth showing. It was pretty ghetto and pretty trashy. Now we are moved into the house that we were going to be getting, and we're finally. It's very good actually. I have a nice, good sized room for once. I'm at the old place with my last gaming setup. I had a tiny ass room, as you guys probably all saw in my previous gaming setup videos. But yeah, this is my new setup right now. I literally just got this all set up because we just moved into the house. Like, literally just a couple days ago, we got everything all moved in here. So yeah, we're in a new house now. It's pretty nice. And I like that I actually have a good sized room now and everything. So I thought I'd make a setup video. So as you can see here, we got some posters, some of the same ones. Like I had my Black Ops poster, my Mortal Kombat X poster, Black Ops 3, Ariana Grande. This Guns N' Roses one I hung up, and then this one I had up before. Here's my actual setup now. This time around, I used to have like a, big ass 42-inch TV and the monitor on my desk and everything. Well, the monitor is not on my desk because it only takes VGA, not HDMI. So I'm like, well, if I'm gonna have a monitor, I want it to have HDMI so it can be better graphics. And I have nothing else to hook it up to because I used to have an Xbox 360, but I gave that one to my little brother. And then I got another 360 from one of my friends and I sold that one. So now I'm just down to my PS4 because that's all I really play. That's all I really need right now. So I got that in my TV. That's about my setup. Nothing to it. Nothing to it. And I got my desk, my mini fridge, and all that. I still got my same office chair. But what's really nice about this setup that wasn't so good about my last setup is that now I actually have my bed and my couch in here instead of having to sacrifice. I had a tiny ass room, so I kind of sacrificed having a futon over a bed. Now I don't have to do that. Now I can have both, and it's really nice. So yeah, anyway, with the 42-inch TV, that's going to be in the living room of the house because my parents are split up now, so there's two separate houses now, not just one. So yeah, the 42-inch TV is going to be in the living room here. And like I said, the monitor, there's no point in me hooking up when all I have is a PS4 right now. So I just have my TV hooked up to it. But eventually, what I'd like to do is probably get a nice ultra-wide monitor, hook that up to the PS4, and then probably mount this TV up on the wall or something like that. That's kind of my future plans, like short-term plans. Like I'm planning on doing that pretty soon. And but yeah, here's my setup. I got some new posters and my hats hung up. And I got this cool Star Wars poster and got my Doom poster here. Before I close the door. Yeah, a lot of the stuff is the same, some of it's different. I got like this different side table, just some different stuff on the windowsill. My radio's on the floor for now until I can get like a dresser or some kind of tabletop or something to put it on. My closet right now is just really messy. Just a bunch of clothes that I have to hang up, as you can see. I got some CD albums and PS4 games and whatnot up there. I started hanging up some shirts, but I still have a shit ton of stuff. All there's like three totes in here just jam-packed with clothes, so I still have to get around to that. But yeah, here's my setup. I mean, I like it. It's nice. I'm really glad that we moved into this house. It's a nice house, and I'm glad that I actually have a good sized room now. I'm not cramped in a tiny room anymore, so that's really nice. And yeah, there's not much to say. I mean, literally all this stuff I have right now is the same, pretty much the same stuff that I had in my last gaming setup. The only difference is we're in a new house now. I'm in a new room. So here's my controller. Actually, I got some Control Freak thumbsticks. And I guess another thing I should mention while I'm doing this video is I have Infinite Warfare and COD 4 Remastered pre-ordered. So you definitely will see gameplay, mostly probably COD 4 Remastered, because I'm really not too into the new Call of Duties. I miss the boots on the ground, I miss all the other Call of Duties, and I might actually get Battlefield 1 and give that a go. I'm not going to be completely done playing Call of Duty, but yeah, I probably will actually do some gameplay once we get internet, which will be very soon. But yeah, I figured I'd make this video because, my setup is a lot different now than what it was because I actually have some space. So yeah, this is Dark Hawk signing out.